Hello, my lovely women. You've been bombarding me with questions about why a woman needs to cleanse her womb. So today I have decided to tell you once and for all in one video about the benefits the womb cleansing ritual provides. After all, the womb is everything to a woman. Absolutely everything. The energy in our life which can lift us to the heavens or vice versa, make our life unbearable. You may ask why. Because in our womb, there are all the karmic situations of our grandmothers, great-grandmothers, and hundreds of generations back. Imagine that in the womb, like in the biggest computer, all the information of our joys and happiness and the sufferings of women of our lineage is written. Unfortunately, experience shows that there was much more suffering, resentment, disappointment in the lives of our ancestors that we carry within us. And let's now see what will happen in our lives if we erase this destructive information like in a computer with one click. So let's find six reasons to do it. First reason will make us feel joyful and healthy. You come back home from work feeling fatigued and stressed. There is not enough time for your family, friends, partner, or child. You think, Lord, where will I get the power for this? You cleanse your womb, and every evening you think of what else you can do, what has to be done, but it is already time to go to bed. You will have more energy. You will get enough sleep for a short time. Your eyes will be shining. People might tell you, are you in love? You may smile enigmatically and say nothing back. So the first thing is good health. Then, if you dream of having a healthy, happy baby, a child in your family, of course, the most important thing is to cleanse your womb, the space for the birth of a new soul. And then, you and I prepare for the attraction of the best, brightest, genius baby into your life. Secondly, if a woman has much energy in her womb, pure space and light energy, then the relations with her partner will be ideal. She will shine, radiate, and illuminate happiness, and her partner will want to be near her and never leave her side. What is the third thing? It's material prosperity. You may ask, does that also depend on our womb? Yes, it depends on your womb. Because when the energy of the womb goes up, new opportunities come to you. You may feel like opportunities begin to fall from the sky. Maybe somebody gets a promotion at work, somebody's partner gets an increase in income, or somebody gets an inheritance. By the way, one of my students received an inheritance that she had been looking for 5 years. For 5 years, lawyers were looking for her, and finally that inheritance came from her great-grandmother, whom she did not even know. You have to agree, it feels good. And maybe you will create some new business. It may be that such a business does not even exist in this world yet, and you will be the first, as once computers, telephones, and other appliances were invented. You never know. If you cleanse your womb, my dear, you won't believe it. You will have a huge healing flow opening up in you. I know that many of you write to me and ask, how do I open the healing powers of my soul? So, the purity of energy in your womb is a vast flow of healing energy. You will ask me, how am I going to do this? Dear, the very first thing you can do is pray. Because of your womb's power, your prayers will be powerful to protect your family and friends, and you will notice it. You only need to tune in, to pray, to turn to angels, to higher spirits, to deities. All issues will be instantly solved. If you want to master deep healing practices, please attend my Return of Sacred Female Power course. I will teach you all the sacred techniques. What happens next when the womb energy becomes clean? You will have no idea what a beautiful, enchanting voice you have. When people listen to you, their hearts open up. You say the word and your loved ones understand you. You say the word and your child listens to you. No one disputes or argues with you. Some of you will discover the talent to create, sing, write poetry, or dance. Any creative manifestation is due to the energy of the womb. And one more pleasant bonus. Superpowers are revealed within us. Yes, you will reveal intuition and clairvoyance. Especially persistent ones will demonstrate levitation if that is what you want. Of course, not everyone wants to get up and fly above the ground. That's your choice. My dear, to fill any sphere of life with energy, we need the energy of the womb. And when you and I remove all destructive information, all past mistakes, resentments, claims of women in our lineage, no matter male or female, we gain such great power and energy. It is like a power station plant. You are capable of creating absolutely everything in your life. So, I hope you've understood all the benefits you get if you can cleanse your womb. I want to warn you right away, my beloved women, one session will not be enough. You may need 2, 3, or 5 sessions. I have a student who has done 24 cleansing sessions. She says, "Each time I discover a new dimension in my life, I think 24 is not even enough. I don't know how many you will need. I will only be able to tell you when I see you in person at a consultation or diagnostic where I invite you with great joy. Dear, now I want to give you one piece of advice. It will probably change your life dramatically. Imagine that in ancient times, our ancestors, our grandmothers and great-grandmothers wore skirts. Do you know why? There is a profound, sacred cosmic meaning in it. When a woman puts on a long floor-length skirt and walks on the ground, then energy rises from the earth directly into her womb under this dome. And if you spin counterclockwise, you are giving destructive energy to the earth. Imagine how it grounds into the earth. And if you raise your hands to the sun and start spinning clockwise, you start collecting the energy of the earth with your skirt and lifting it right into your womb. I recommend you do it barefoot if it's summer. You begin to spin on the emerald green, fresh grass among the aromas of flowers and spices. How long? It's your choice. Spin. But very carefully so that you do not feel dizzy with happiness. Maybe you'll choose 3 circles, 7, 12, or 21. Feel because you're a woman. You have a womb inside you so that you can feel the whole world. Follow my recommendations. But if you are already burning with a great desire to cleanse your womb, then join my online course, Return of Sacred Female Power, where step by step, together we will learn the feminine art of purifying the womb. If you are so impatient and want everything at once, then write to me so that you and I can individually perform a cleansing ritual. I wish for you to let your womb glow with strength, energy, and well-being. I wish prosperity and love for your lineage.
Spirits of ritual amulets contacted for opening the road of predestination and for protection from external influences and karma of past generations are waiting for you at the seminar. The power of the spirits is calling and awaiting you along with your friends and acquaintances. We are waiting for you at the seminar guided by the spirits.